Welcome back to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, then make sure you please subscribe the channel for more upcoming videos about so many shares. Hoodco Limited, a government company, a great performing company, a strong sharp fall in share from their peak rate of 90 rupees to 59 rupees, or say 55 rupees. The main reason was that the revenue was not that much greater and the profit was low less. But yesterday, September 5, the result came out as a blockbuster scene. If you see, the revenue from operations is just 1500 crores. And if you see, the profit before tax is 500 crores versus 339 crores. If you compare with the quarter on quarter, if you compare with year on year, it is a double jump. So the total net profit is around 200 crores year on year versus 333 crores this year. If you compare with quarter on quarter, same thing, but the profit has increased both 100 crores both on quarter on quarter and year on year. The EPS is 1.70 versus 1.11 and 1.0 versus 1.70. A great tremendous growth has been seen. So we may see two things you can see. One, a sharp spike from 55 to rupees to 85 rupees, or a slow rise from 60 rupees to 90 rupees. Both may happen within a month or two, or within weeks, or within days. God only knows. But I'm sure that there's not be so much of downside in the share, because this positive news could add the fuel to the SCAR Hoodco to go forward and master this goal. Hope you like this video. Comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos.